about what went on at the motel.
What happened at the motel?
Hey, moviegoers. Thank you for joining me for another Movie Lingo Minute. I'm Ron, and I just got a chance to see the movie Detroit. This movie takes place in the summer of 1967. And there's rioting, there's civil unrest, the city is torn apart. The centerpiece of everything happens in a living room, or a hotel lobby if you would, where individuals are forced to play games with police officers who completely throw rules out of the window. This is a movie I recommend you go see, but a movie that I believe you can only see once. It is graphic, it is violent, and this movie at times will have you speechless. Once again, this is Ron with another Movie Lingo Minute.